I'm very punctual. I love solving problems and doing it efficiently, and also making people really feel inclusive. I would like to be on the EC because I feel like I make a valuable contribution to the Dayhouse, and it's also a good thing to strive for a leadership position. What I will change in the house is I feel or improve is to get more participation late in the year when everybody's busy and so on. It's hard to get people to participate, and I think that is something I'd really like to improve. I would make more people feel inclusive in the house by creating a sense of brothership and pride in the house to make people really want to participate in and feel inclusive into all the activities.